of like knit in my size. There's stockings, there's tights, there's leggings. There's different.
So basically, which ones should come down? Which ones do girls wear that stop like at the waist? And then you can see the entire body.
Like really, really thin, like you see through almost. Those are usually stockings.
Leggings?
Like, yeah.
Leggings is what you see every girl wearing.
Yeah, leggings is what you see every girl
wearing. It's like a cotton kind of, it's like this kind of material. Right. Sure material.
So what you say, Daniel? What you say, Daniel, a woman with leggings should wear thongs and not neon green?
I think that's a mandatory thong situation.
No.
And then you can't wear colored panties.
Listen, if she's wearing neon green, I'm thinking she probably tried to do that on purpose.
And match the shoes?
You wouldn't just up and wear neon green. Some see-through leggings. Unless you was trying to get saved.
So no.
You trying to get saved? PJ hate leggings, so I don't even.
Listen, I actually.
How can you hate leggings though?
Yeah, I actually.
Leggings and lip gloss is the best invention on the planet Earth.
Leggings and lip gloss is the best. Stephen Al said leggings and lip gloss.
Yeah, and I look.
That's that hood chick you picked up off the corner.
She got a free Remy.
She got free.
She got 10 packs of Remy. No. Look, you Santa Rose. Look. Yeah, so now, I'm definitely with Steve on that. Leggings and lip gloss are definitely shoes.
But no Nia.
Leggings is the new white t-shirt. That's what the fuck leggings is.
When you put on some leggings,
most of the time it's like, let me put on some high heels, let me put on some leggings, let me put on a nice shirt, then I'm good. Then, what happened to the dude that was 30 years old wearing a white tee? Now he can't dress. You know what I'm saying? Like, what happened to that? But he was fresh and clean.
The difference is, a dude with a white tee had a 5X white tee on, looking like a child. A woman in leggings.
He's a drug dealer.
That's her figure. That's her body.
He's either a drug dealer or a drug dealer. I love women. I love looking at ass, cuz. But 2 years ago, in the V-neck shirts come out. Girls, man, that's all you wear? White t-shirt, V-neck? Wear an outfit. Put some effort in your outfit.
Sometimes, though, I'm made to go down like a dress.
A
short dress. But if she's not wearing the leggings, she becomes the skinny. Not
if she's wearing the leggings, she can wear that comfortable and the nigga don't see what she don't
see. I'm with you on that, though, PJ, because I do feel, because a chick will throw on a pair of bum ass leggings and be on deck like I'm still
there. That's for those who mess with bum ass chicks.
My women are bum asses, but they look good in what they look in leggings.
I'm a lovely.
My one woman, wherever she is on earth.
Y'all, this the funniest.
I'm talking about
through my coming up of life.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? Leggings been here around for a while.
Like, you know, no leg muscle at all. Still a fat ass. Like, came in like cerebral palsy with the calf muscle.
So to conclude this, no leggings with neon green panties. Is it a no? Is it a no? Thumbs down?
No see-through panties, no see-through leggings, and with some bum-ass panties. It's basically what it is. Like the granny, the boy shorts is strictly thongs.
I definitely agree that people got lazy and they throw it on.
Yeah,
but I love it though. I love seeing it. I automatically become more attracted to a woman with leggings on.
I gotta see some more effort.
Can we talk about us for a second?
Hold on, this is the worst thing ever.
Let me talk about lace front wigs.
Oh.